Well, after a few unscheduled days off, McDowell students this morning returned to classes. A gas leak last Thursday forced both the high school and the intermediate school to be evacuated and closed until repairs were made. National Fuel's been working there doing the necessary repairs to the lines. Today, it's business as usual.